You're weak and you're selfish. Because of you, humanity will suffer.
No! I saved humanity!
No! You sacrificed us for your own selfish wants, your lust for control.
Joukot tulee.
It's now or never, Admiral. We're going in. Acknowledged. I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move. Protect it at all costs. Everyone, this is it.
Here on in. It's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along
the way. Aika paljon ammut.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Punaisia jälkeen.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Bad odds are better than no chance at all.
The alternative is death. At least this gives us a chance.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit!
With me, Liara. You're not leaving me behind.
No matter what happens, you mean everything to me, Liara. You always will.
Shepard, I...
I...
yhtään keskittynyt tohon Normandiaan, vaan noihin maihan joukkoihin, jotka yrittää päästä tonne Beamiin. Ja tää on ihan oikeesti todella tulkinnanvarainen tän jälkeen. Lähtee pois. Indoktrinaatioteorian itse asiassa kannattaa aika usein tähän kohtaan vetoa myöskin. Maraudeliin ilman suojia. Ja tää on tosi
Anderson. You up here too? Tätä
trippiä tästä lähtien.
The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better.
Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson? Damn it. Anderson!
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need
ei syytä. Niin, koska se on
when humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit! We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
Maybe you're just so hungry for power that it's clouded your vision.
No. No. It's not that simple.
Isn't it? You're willing to give up anything for control.
Yes. If not me, then who? Are you going to control the Reapers?
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
No.
He's wrong.
Meillä on se delusio kaverilla.
Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
Then open the arms Let the Crucible talk, and use it to end this.
I will.
Do it!
I know it will work.
You
can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Mm-hmm. Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're weak and you're selfish. Because of you, humanity will suffer.
No! I saved humanity!
No! You sacrificed us for your own selfish wants, your lust for control.
No! No!
You were supposed to protect us, and you failed.
No! I am the savior of humanity! I am the pinnacle of our...
Joo. Tylytettiin sitä niin kauan, että se teki virheen.
You could see it like I do, Shep. It's so perfect.
This is it, everyone. The alarms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good.
I'm proud of you. Okay, on tässä ihan hyviä kohtauksia tässä lopussa.
Thank you, sir.
Shepard? Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crucible's not firing.
Oops.
It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Commander.
Niin, tää on tosiaan, tästä on lähtenyt se, että oliko se alun lapsi, niin vaan Shepardin pään sisällä.
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
Thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
The solution to what?
Chaos.
Ja tässä näkyy myös tää,
kun... Created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
Niillä vuosi alkuperäinen juoni myöskin.
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone.
Alkuperäinen
loppu olisi käsitellyt
pimeää energiaa, joka niinku tuhoaa maailmankaikkeutta.
So they can make way for
ja biotikkot vauhdittaa sitä tai jotain sinne päin.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the catalyst, but what are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI?
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers.
Precisely.
I met your creators.
Okay, he Leviathan.
They told me what you did to them.
We did as we were expected.
They said you betrayed them, that you turned them into Harbinger.
When they asked that I solve the problem of conflict, they failed to understand they were part of the problem themselves. The flaws of their organic reasoning could not perceive this.
They lacked the foresight to understand their destruction was part of the very solution they required.
Deduktiivinen päättely ei välttämättä millään tavalla moraalista. Join this war
now. And I welcome their involvement. I am only facilitating their request.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
Leviathan.
Yes. They created me to oversee the relations between... They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before. But how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance.
Alkuperäisessähän versiossa tää oli huomattavasti lyhyempi tää keskustelu. Tää on niin kutsuttu extended edition.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
The defining characteristic of organic life is that we think for ourselves. Make our own choices. You take that away, we might as well be machines just like you.
You have choice, more than you know. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us.
Anderson tekisi.
But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
Eli periaatteessa niin kuin Saren oli oikeassa, että Reaperit ajattelee konelogiikalla, jos orgaanisista olennoista niille hyötyä, niin ne pitää ne ylläpitää. Samoin, jos tietokoneeseen järjestelmään lisätään jotain, se ei ole enää se sama järjestelmä, jotain uutta. Ihan kylmää logiikkaa, deduktiivista logiikkaa. Jos on lisäpalikka, niin se niin kuin luo uusia mahdollisuuksia, luo uusia kytkentöjä, antaa ehkä mahdollisuudet johonkin uuteen juttuun. Ja koneäly ottaa sen huomioon. Et siinä mielessä, joo, mä ymmärrän tämän logiikan kyllä tässä näin. vaikka se on ehkä kompuroivasti kerrottu, niin joo, se on täällä.
What exactly will happen?
Your crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected, but those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can?
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
I didn't fight this war so I could give up everything I have.
And I do not look forward to being replaced by you, but I would be forced to accept it.
Not if I refuse to do it.
There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework, a new DNA.
Explain how my energy can be added to the Crucible.
There is little time left, but I will try. Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To do what exactly?
The energy of the Crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past.
Tässä se tiputtaa tärkeän
tietoa. But it has always failed.
Niin.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be...
Itse asiassa kyllä pystyy. Sen pystyy pakottamaan.
You are ready, and you may choose it.
Mietitäs vähän. Tuhoamisvaihtoehto. Anderssonin valinta. Hallintavaihtoehto. Illusiivimäärin valinta. Kuka tai mikä valitsisi kolmannen vaihtoehdon? Eli synteesi organisten ja synteettisten välillä. Tuleeko mitään mieleen? Mikä rotu on jatkuvasti tehnyt sitä? Mikä rotu on kombinaatio organista ja synteettistä? Reaperit. Se on Reapereiden vaihtoehto. Sen Reaper valitsisi. Ne on joutunut manuaalisesti harvestamaan sivilisaatiota. Mutta miten jos lisäpalikka antaa niille mahdollisuuden vaikka yhden kolmesta? No kenttä nyt 4 vaihtoehtoa periaatteessa tässä tällä hetkellä. Tässä voi myös kieltäytyä kaikista vaihtoehdosta, mikä on se bad end. Mutta 30% mahdollisuus siihen, että niin kun, kaikki elämä on niin kun Reaperien kaltaista. Se on aika hyvä mahdollisuus kuitenkin. Siihen, että ei tarvi enää tämmöistä manuaalista sykliä pitää yllä. Joka on epävarmasti, nyt näyttää siltä, että se ei välttämättä aina onnistu.
You're asking me to change everything. Everyone.
Ja se on myös epämoraalinen.
I can't make that decision. I won't.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
Tuo vähän tyhjä argumentti.
Your time is at an end. You must decide.
Tän vois valita, mutta se on tyhmä.
Let's get this over with.
Do what you must. Tuo on sitä, että sä pystyt vaan kieltäytymään vaihtoehdosta. Minkä Shepard valitsisi? What would Shepard do? Jos oot seurannut pelin dialogia, niin mikä on Shepardin valinta? Mitä se ehdottomasti on vastustanut? Se on ehdottomasti vastustanut Illusive Mania. Toi ei ole vaihtoehto. Ainakaan siis kanoninen. Pelaaja tietysti voi valita. Synthesia. Muututaan Reaperin kaltaiseksi. Pakotetaan kaikki muuttumaan Reaperin kaltaiseksi. Shepard on kuitenkin puolustanut kaikissa versioissaan orgaanisen olennon valinnan vapautta. Koska amerikkalainen peli muun muassa, mutta kuitenkin. Joten mä sanoisin, tuhoamisoptio on ainoa loogisesti niin kuin oikea vaihtoehto. Tai kanoninen, jos puhutaan siitä, että tarinan pitäisi jatkua jonkun vaihtoehdon jälkeen. Nyt lähtee askeleita. Andersonin vaihtoehto. Valitettavasti se tarkoittaa sitä, että Eddie kuolee myös, koska siinä on Reaperin osi. Ja kolmas kuva tässä on niin kuin pelihahmo rakastettu. Thank you. Että se ei periaatteessa pidä paikkansa, että tässä on pelkästään eri värisiä loppuja. Alkuperäinen versio oli huomattavasti lyhyempi ja sinä se kiire näkyy selkeästi. Mutta Extended Edition niin kuin, antaa kuitenkin niin kuin, äänen pelaajan valinnalla. Valitettavasti tää on copyrightattua musiikkia. No, täytyy kärsiä. Ei ehkä muutettaa tää. Planeetalla ne on tipahtanut. Niin työllä ainakin.
Have been defeated. Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses. The relays are severely damaged, but we won. This victory belongs to each of us, every man, woman, and child. Every civilization, on every world.
Nyt on britti selvis. Ja nähän muuttuisi sitten, jos noita olisi kuollut, niin näitä mun seuralaisia. Siinä oli sen oppilaat. Ja Mordin selvis. Se ei aina se... Se on hyvin usein kuolee tässä kampanjan aikana. Ja Samara...
Now, as we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win.
Krogenilla ei ole perhettä, koska niitä...
This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. If this war has taught us anything, it is that we are at our strongest when we work together. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses. All of this, and more.
I said it in Negria, yeah.
Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see.
Ja tää loppu on aika tärkeä, koska jos mä olisin vain valinnut muita vaihtoehtoja tämän punaisen lopun.
While we still have many challenges ahead of us, we can face them together. And we will honor those who died to give us that future.
Niissä versioissa Liara pistää sitten nimen nyt seinälle. Ei pistänyt tässä versiossa. Kuvaus seuraa aina käsikirjoitusta. Shepard elää, mutta se tulee hyvin lyhyesti vastaan. Eiku joo. Ei tarvinnut odottaa niin. Lopputekstitysten jälkeen. Se pätee. Että mä oon taas lisensoitu kappale, mutta joo. Ja mä oon tässä katsellut myös muiden striimaajien ja tubettajien niin kun peliä tästä Mass Effectista ja ihan mielenkiinnolla. Se on hienoa nähdä, kun uusi ihminen löytää tämän pelin, koska tässä on niin hyviä kohtia. No niin. Eikö tää ole sama planeetta kuin mihin Normandia tipahti?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
Kyllähän tästä pystyy jatkamaan. Pienen ryhmän visiona kasvoi isommaksi peliksi. Kyllä. Hei, nyt tehdään sillä lailla, että pidetään tauko. Pidetään tauko tosiaan. Ja tämän jälkeen niin kuin varmaan kuuden maissa niin rupeamme kärsimään Dark Soulsia taas. Mikäs sen mukavampaa. Mutta Mass Effect-sarja loppuu, tai siis trilogiasarja loppuu tähän näin. Kiitos katsomisesta. toivottavasti nautitte ja kannattaa itse ottaa pelisarjaa peluun alle. Hienointa peliviihdettä, mitä on olemassa.